TheEliteLife.com. What it is, folks? Right now, you're in the mix with your man, DJ ProStar.
As much as I would love to see you in your lingerie outfit, I find you 10 times more attractive in your white lab coat. Cause your body should only be seen in the nighttime, while your mind lasts a lifetime. And the things that you do make it easy to introduce you to a mom that's like mine. See, you are the definition of black beauty and brains. See, you ahead of a race a lot of females can't maintain, because they've been brainwashing and think it's better to chase a nigga with a chain instead of improve their own value and buy their own range, Beamer or Benz, because the color of our skin make us kind of sue finer things. See, girl, I love how every day you inspire to increase your standards. That encourages me every day, my horizons to expand them. See, the proclamation goes, get emancipation, get an education, to get an occupation with paid vacation, just to get an ejaculation. But the cycle is now broken, because sex is so easy to get, making love hard to find. And I would trade 1,000 of them easy girls just for 2 of your kind. Cause you are an endangered fucking species. Why these synthetic girls talk about feces? You and all your authenticity is plotting your next thesis. I love you, black women. Notice I did not say boo, I did not say jank, I did not say shorty, I did not say yeah. I can't even say that in the presence of your greatness. And disrespect of the one who give life is the biggest flaws of this nation. Matter of fact, of the world. And when you was a young girl, you didn't have dreams, you had plans. Letting be known early to little boys that in order to get with you, you would have to be the motherfucking man. You inspire me. No, you inspire generations. As a black man, motivation, you are God's indication that heaven is preciously waiting. I know it's cliche to say that you are an angel that fell to earth, but without black women, I would be physically, mentally, and spiritually hurt. And a May 2012 graduation, those announcements will go unheard. So hey, Jackie. Hey, Serena. Hey, Brittany. Hey, Shamika. Hey, Kamaria. Hey, Dina. Miss Jasmine, I see you. See, I know to be in the same class is your perfection. I would have to do more than just study for each test, but study for each lesson. Chase success with a personal vendetta, and on the GRE of life, get a 1600 or better, and have Obama personally sign my reference letter. See, black women, I thank you. In a world that's cluttered with so much nonsense, you stand out. Ours working hard for yours, never looking for a handout. And never impressed when a nigga pulls some bands out, cause you know that shit comes and goes. And your jewelry is a lot more valuable, because the diamond between your thighs and your heart that's pure as gold can never be sold. And just a portion of you is enough to buy the world 100-fold. See, I hope more females was like you. We would have a lot less baby pictures and a lot more I do's. Girl, I'm so proud of you. Some may say it's foolish that I upgrade myself just to impress you, just so that one day I may bless you. They don't realize I would not be the man I am if I never met you. A black man's motivation.
Yeah. This for my people that's been out there grinding for a minute. This your man DJ ProStar. And this is a little motivation to never give up. Your time will come. Believe that.
It's locked tight.
Since the MHS, I've been working.